A very nice man to have you all here, our little concert. I trust you're all feeling well. Here's a lovely little tune about a wee bee stick, a wee goring, humorous bee stick. It's one that almost had been written by the famous Scottish poet Mr. Robert Burns, but it wasn't. It's called One Brown Mouse. Okay. Song about a wee bee stick to a song about a great big bee stick. This is all about those wonderful leviathans of the fields of merry England, and it's called Heavy Horses. Heavy Horses. Mr. Martin to the view. Thank you.
Captain Mustang standing proud to the plow. Salt on a deep chest, seats filling. Last of the line, landing on his day's toil. Turning the lights on better. Flint and the fan are chasing the mind. Flies on the nostrils. The sun that lies on the pressure of mine. With the shine of what is gathered on the day. Hearts are chambered into the dusk. To build on the monster. Thank you.
very much. Thank you. Let me introduce to you the other members of our little group here. On the left, in the white ice cream suit, your very favourite, Mr. John Evan at the keyboard. Fine, that's enough. Don't encourage him. On the right, over here, in the strawberry blancmange outfit, very serious musician, father of four, Mr. David Gerald Palmer. Jerry, baby! Now fully recovered from his serious operation and back on the bass in fine fettle, John Glasscock. Clad in blue from head to toe, behind the mighty Ludwig sits he, Mr. Barrymore Barlow on the drums. Diminutive in stature, but a real hydraulic gent. Martin Lancelot Barre, the electric guitar. Say hello!
Hello!
Who are you?
And of course, yes, you know, my name is Rob Stewart. Here's a little tune. Here's a little tune all about the old man up there in the sky. This one we'll dedicate to the great misunderstood. My God, my God.
All right! My God,
yeah! People, what have you done? Locked in this golden cage. A golden cage. Your religion, you're resurrected from the grave,
a throne
in the grave. Yes, I'm not about it, if that's all that you can see. You are the God of everything. He's inside you and me. Slowly the mountain gently, and don't call on him to save.
Yeah.
Oh, As you join the chorus if you can. Yet a light can be you, an honest man.
Let me bring love from the fields. Poppies red and roses, pale red, summer rains, and the hills.
Thank you very much indeed. Now we shall play a song as of yet unrecorded. You won't know this one. It's a jolly good one, really. This is all about the dreadful doom to come, and it's called Dark Ages.
Yeah.
Piece, as I would say, we've now cut it down to size, so to speak, and we wonder if you can remember this one. Can you?
Really don't mind if you set this one out. I'm
Thank you. colors of the fields. And to make all your element feels. And your arms bend on the roots of it feels.
Yes. Oh, it's a good thing.
And the boat and the cup. fatigue.
Spirit, fly with love.
thank you. We'll see you again. Good night. Thank you.
Could even be you.